Well, they've been known to take a few cheeky jabs at our show. Here's a bit of a taste.
Tristan was missing from Studio 10 this week. What was the reason?
Carrie-Anne got her.
got her?
I don't know.
Tristan's the man.
Tristan, you've done it. Laughing at a joke you didn't like, you're going to be perfect on Studio 10. Great.
I got lots of practice last year, Ed. No.
Now, Denise, you had a bit of a wildlife encounter this week.
Did I?
Well, present what's going on there.
As you know, I'm now Studio 10 correspondent at the Royal Show just yesterday, and I don't know, like, we just looked at one another, you know, our eyes met, and then next thing, we were pashing.
Wow. Nice.
It's a llama. It's a llama. Is it
a llama? Well, yeah, it's not, you know, some carny guy.
Exciting news for Jurassic Park fans. What's just been announced?
Ian. It's a new film, Lost World 3, set in the audience of Studio 10.
It's,
well-known Aussie ladies topless on primetime TV. What am I talking about?
Dave.
Studio 10
is...
She said primetime.
Big interview with Scott Morrison on Studio 10 this week.
Well, we're going to give it a go. Ange, we're going to give it a go.
What is Scott going to give a go? Ursula?
He got a new sourdough starter from a friend and he's just going to give
it a go. They're important. And no, Sam.
I think he and his wife are going to try to sit through an entire episode of Studio 10.
Is... Woolworths has announced that all stores will soon carry what? Kitty.
Whatever Coles is carrying.
Well, they do go sort of product for product. Nick.
It's a defibrillator.
Yes.
Just because, what, for the average age of...
No, just in case someone has a turn.
We might want to get one on this set, Tom, I reckon.
Actually, Tom, everyone in the audience at Studio 10 gets one, so it's...
That's not true, Ed. They bring their own.
There they go.
Do you know, it was funny because doing press in the lead up to the 2000 episode birthday week, people were like, does it annoy you like that they take the piss out of you? I'm like, nah, it's their love language.
That's so good.
And we love the prime time promotion, to be honest with you.
Yeah, you have to. Yeah, but look,
they're very clever, those guys.
Yeah, they're great.
In fairness, that's where they're on.
I like how you laugh. It's good to laugh for yourself.
Totally.
Crying inside. Yeah.
Cry at home.
But look, we know they still love us. We really do.
This is exciting. What popular and long-running Channel 10 TV show is about to celebrate its 2000th episode? Pete.
Huey's Cooking Adventures.
I think I've fallen a little short. It's a show we love. It's they're friends of the show.
Friends of the show, The Circle. Congratulations. Great job.
We talk about them a lot. They're really close friends of us all. Sam.
I wouldn't go that far. I'd just give the answer and say Studio 10. Mm-hmm. Congratulations. 2000 wonderful shows. To Sarah, the star of the show. It's gone through a few co-hosts. I'm not saying you're difficult to work with or anything like that, but no, congratulations.
And, of course, Tristan is now...
sadly, Tristan is being replaced by Peter Hellyer.
That was an off-air conversation.
Happy anniversary, Studio 10, from all of us here.
Oh, yeah. Fill in your show with content.